Hey guys, Bubble Pop Cubes here. Get ready for some Dollar Tree.
Like, seriously, Bubble, panda bears are my favorite. Like, I love you. You're giving this to me.
So I picked up this little baggie at the Dollar Tree, and it is filled with the cutest things. They had so many different things there, and most of them are for Valentine's Day. It's kind of far away, but they were loaded, completely stocked with little goodies. Look at the side of the bag. It's got like this pink little polka dot. And the back is the same picture with all the sparkles that I love the front. Look at that.
And, Bob, I must say, your nails are, like, super-de-duper glittery today. Like, even more glittery than the panda feet. Look at the glitter action going on. Love you.
What do you little bubble teenies say? We dump out the little pandy bag and see what I got. Let's do this.
Oh, yeah, we are doing this. Like, Dollar Tree turned into, like, the Valentine headquarters. I love that place. Look at all of the goodies you got. Look at this. Look at this. Wow, I even see squishies.
Ooh, here it is. So many things. Probably the cutest little Dollar Tree haul. I've done in a long time. I actually did a Target Valentine's Day haul a couple days ago, and I think this stuff is like even cuter. So what do you say we look at them one at a time and see what we got?
Good plan. Although I only care about the squishies, Bubble. You know I'm all about the squishies, nothing else.
Right, here we go. We are kicking it off. Actually, with probably one of the few things that isn't Valentine's related, we got some Sure Scents. I have seen these a few times at the Dollar Tree, and I never actually picked them up. They look like little Orbeez. Like, they are the cutest thing ever. Look at those little ballets. They're like little squishies.
Little Orbeez squishies that actually smell like blueberries and like raspberries. Woo! I spilled them. These things are like outrageously good. They are called Sweet Scents. Look at those little Razzies. Nice.
And when I pop this open, this is actually the first time I'm smelling these. Oh, they smell like heaven. They are so, so good. Ah, too good. They smell like a little bit of like a flowery perfume and mix it in with some berries and strawberries. So I guess they are Orbeez soaked in some kind of a scent, like a scented oil. So basically, I think you just pop the top, keep it in your bathroom or your bedroom in like the corner, and it'll make your room smell yummy. So cute. Can't believe these were only a buck. Gotta get some more. I only saw the berry flavor, but maybe they have different ones.
Yeah, like maybe they have mango or like coconut. We got to go back to the Dollar Tree, Bubble. Get more of these Sure Scents. Love them.
My next Dollar Tree find, I was so happy. When I saw these, I wasn't even looking for any putty or slime there. And I came across this. We get some Putty Mastic and these little heart shapes. Four for a buck. Finally got some squishy stuff.
Bubble, okay, so like I'm kind of confused. Is this like heart putty or heart mastic? Like what is a mastic? Can you read it? Can you explain it?
If you're a putty and slime lover like I am, you will super appreciate these things because sometimes the slime can be a little expensive. These were so cheap, basically like 25 cents each. Let's see what they're all about. Ooh, these are good. Look at that. Definitely is putty. It's kind of like an orangey red. Feels like jello. Look at that.
Oh yeah, Bubble. We're going to squishy all day long. I love this putty mastic. Look at this cute little heart face on there. That is so precious. Like, I'm going to put these in party bags for like our Valentine's party. Kids are going to love them. Look at that. Look at that. That looks like candy, but it's not.
Love it. At first, I thought they were going to be like little slimies, but they're not. This is the top quality putty. It's super stretchy. I just want to make something like this. I can never get the texture quite right. Love it. Ooh, it snaps and pops. Put that away for now. And they have these right now at the Dollar Tree, so if you want these little thingies, I'd run down there, grab some. Moving along.
I'm gonna go down there and grab every single one of them and make like a huge red orange putty ball. That's what I'm gonna do. So nice.
Next little goodies in this haul. I love these things. I've never ever seen little Valentines with these little pins attached. How cute are they? Look at that. You're the sweetest. It's got a little cupcake. You have my heart. There's actually 8 of these. They're so colorful. So many cute little pictures. Ooh, look at that. The little kitty cat. These are just the cutest. There's a little bee, a little froggy. Take a closer look at these.
These things are like hysterical. They sound like jingle bells. Like, look at that. They're like little bells. Awesome. I guess you like separate them. Super tiny. How are you gonna write your name on that? take a look. Look how tiny they are, Bubble. Can you believe this? Look how tiny. Like, how are you going to write a name? I don't get it.
I'm separating these little babies. They are kind of small. Actually, now that I'm looking at them, they're super tiny. You gotta write the name super little, but they are too cute. How cute is that? Actually, you can write on the back. There's a whole blank space. So we get that little bee. We get this cute little heart. I think my fave is the cupcake. My love grows. Little flower.
I'll fly away with you. Ooh, that's super sweet and super, like, catchy with a butterfly. That's super catchy. Look at this one. Love is in the air. It's like a little heart balloon. Precious. Look at this. Froggy. But the best one in the whole pack is We're Perfect Together. That looks like my kitty cat, Rhonda. Like, I love her. Love her.
There it is. The Dollar Tree made a new little twist on these Valentines with a little pin. They are making such cute ones. Now they come with, like, little erasers, little sticky notes. Love these.
Wow, this is adorable. This is so adorable, like I cannot take my eyes off it. Is it filled with the little candies? Is it, Bubble? It's beautiful.
Oh, this next little thing is probably, besides the putty, because I love that, my favorite thing in this entire haul. It is a little box. It doesn't even have to be for Valentine's, although it is. It is so adorable. It's got this sparkle on here, love. All these little candy hearts. Ooh, I didn't even open it. Look at that. It's got such a cute little print. You could use this for anything. You could put little makeups, little nail polishes, lip balms, really anything. You can even fill it with goodies and give it as a gift. But I just thought it had so, so much detail. It's got that pretty little ribbon, little hearts for a dollar. You cannot beat this thing. And I actually found two more. Two, well, actually, this one is the same size. This one's a little bit bigger, but these have to be the most adorable little gift boxes I've ever seen. Now, look at this one. It's got so much craziness going on. The whole top is sparkly. We got a little monster holding a cake, little cookies. These are all like little cookies. Look at that. Little strawberry. It's making me hungry. Sweets. Oh, look at that little milkshake. I just can't stop looking at this thing. It's so adorbs. This would probably be like the perfect little thing to put candies or like homemade cookies and give them to your teacher or your friends. I think I'm gonna use it as a lip balm box though.
Yeah, like of course it's adorable. It has a milkshake, Bubble. A milkshake with little hearts. Like, you know I love those kind of things. I am definitely stealing this from you. Yeah.
And then the other one I found is a little bit bigger, just a tiny bit bigger, but how cute is this? It's got these little fluffy clouds with this glitter puppy love. It's got these two little puppies. Look at that. Little paw prints. I just can't take it. I cannot take it. I think in other stores, these would probably be like $3 or $4, dollar each. So many different things. You can even use these for like little kids' toys. You could put Legos, Shopkins. What else? They are too adorable. I just can't get over it.
Well, I'm gonna use this one for Legos. I'm gonna like put sweets in here, and these are for my lip balm, Bubble. And like, you are seriously giving me all three of these boxes, okay? Okay. And seriously, like the details on this particular one with all the cookies and cupcakes and sweets, it's just unbelievable. Like, look at those cookies. I'm gonna try to make those. Yummy.
For the final little storage container I found this little tin. Now this is so, so cute. I've never seen anything like it. It's got Happy Valentine's Day and it's got all those yummy little chocolates. Look at that. It's got whipped cream. Too cute. Now this is definitely to put some sweets in. Use it as like a cookie jar. It's just making me so, so hungry with this brown chocolatey color.
The inside is like golden. That's too fancy for the Dollar Tree.
And the inside of it, it's got this pretty golden color. That's kind of different. Usually it's like silver. So I just love this thing. It's kind of a medium size. You could probably fit more than a dozen cookies. Put anything in here. Love it.
Seriously? Balloonies? Balloonies? How did you find these balloonies, Bubble? Like, you found these at the dollar store? You are crazy.
Up next, a little switch from the Valentine's. Even though I got tons of more cute stuff to look at, I found some of these balloonies. Now, I have seen these on TV forever. I think I used to play with them when I was little. I don't even know what it is. Like, you blow these little bubbles. We get different colors, green, yellow, blue, and red. Four for a buck. Gotta pop this open. I don't even know what it is.
You're the only person on the universe that does not know what a balloonie is. Balloonie is like a little balloon in a tube with a straw. Like, get with it.
So here these crazy little tubies are out of the package. I still am kind of confused. I used to play with these things. I don't remember. So we got the blue one. check it out. Ooh, I know you gotta pop this little tube. What do I do next? Ooh, it is blue.
Got to show you everything. I got to show you everything, you see. So this is what you do, Bob. Like, you get this plastic straw, and you, like, squeeze, and you squeeze some onto the straw, and then you, like, take it off, okay? That is it. Look, I did it for you. Look how simple. You, like, blow into this little straw and make a balloonie. Look at that. I made a balloonie for you. It's plastic. It's beautiful.
These things are kind of weird. It's got a bad smell. It smells like super glue. I don't know. Alrighty, I'm going to try it with the red. See if I can do this. Put a little bit on my... Ooh. A little bit on my finger. This looks like paint. And get a straw. Pop it around the bottom. Oh, I did it. Oh, that is so cool. Look at that. It's like a bubble made of like this plasticky stuff. I love it. It's kind of like a squishy. Pop it. That is crazy. It looks like plastic wrap.
Isn't it crazy, Bubble? Like, isn't it the craziest thing you've ever seen in your life? Let's make a green balloonie. Like, this is crazy. I love this stuff. I love it. It's like the best find in the world. Plastic bubbles. Ew, that's like a poopy green. Look at...
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this one. It is huge. This stuff really, really works. Look at that. Good one.
Bob, you are like becoming the balloonie master. Like, you're so good at this. I'm so proud of you. Let's make it yellow and like close it up so we're done with it. Ooh, that looks like acrylic paint and mustard.
Here we go. We had to test on all four colors. We are trying the yellows.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Are you serious? You just made that? Like, look at that thing. Look at that bubble. It looks like a baby wubble. It's like a baby wubble from the Dollar Tree.
Ooh, I think yellow is my favorite. Look at this thing, it's bouncy. This will seriously take your time. Like, if you're bored, you get some of these little balloonies and just go crazy.
This is like hysterical. Like, look at these little balloons you made. They're all popped. They look like all chewed up gum or something. Like, disgusting.
You little sweetie poos. No, you can't go to the Dollar Tree without looking for some candy. And they have tons and tons of different Valentine's stuff. I'm going to go back. But today I just picked up some of this. Look at this cute little thing. It's like a little puppy. Puppy love. It's like a little stick. These look like M&Ms. I don't think they're the brand name, but they are so cute. Look at those colors. We get pink, red, and purple. Little chocolates. One of my favorite sweetie treats in the entire world is cotton candy. Here we go. We get this little tub. Look how cute. They had it in a couple different flavors. I just thought this was too adorbs. It had like a purple top and all these little hearts on there. And I think it's just regular flavor, like the pink sugary kind. Try it. Ooh, it's like white and pink. Look at those.
Bubble, like, give it to me, please. Please, you know I eat cotton candy, like, all day long. That's so good. Tastes like strawberry fluffy cloud. Like, I love it. I'm taking this.
Love it. You know, sometimes these cotton candies, especially at, like, the dollar store, they're super sweet and crunchy and hard. This is so fluffy and light. It's delicious. I could eat the whole thing. I even think they had sour flavors. They had, like, sour orange, lemon... You guys gotta go there if you love this. Dollar Tree has the best candy.
Yeah, like, of course they do. Don't even get me started on, like, Dollar Tree candy. Like, I could talk about it all day. What is this? Happy Valentine's Day, I woof you. Little Cocker Spaniels. Adorable.
On a little sweet treat I found, I just fell in love with this thing recently. I got a cute little puppy, a Maltese poo. So I am loving little puppies right now. These look like little Cocker Spaniels. It says, I woof you. Looks like a chocolate heart. Look at it. Fresh out of the package, we get the solid chocolate. Whoa, I am not crazy about this brand, this Palmer's. It's not the best tasting chocolate, but they have the cutest little wrappings and little decorations. Ooh. Ah, little bite.
cotton candy right away. That was disgusting, Bubba. Like, ah, mmm. You know I don't like Palmer's chocolate. Like, Palmer's chocolate is the worst. But I love this little wrapper and you destroyed it. Just gonna eat your cotton candy, like, all day. Okay.
I didn't like that. I don't like this Palmer's chocolate. I mean, for a dollar, it's not too bad if you're gonna give them as, like, little goodie bag favors, but it's just way too sweet. Doesn't have a good taste, but I am loving this cotton candy. I have to take it away. I'm gonna eat it. And I definitely love these little cutie M&M's.
I like the little cutie M&M's too, like, even though they're not M&M's, but I like this. I love this thing, and I love this, but this has to go, like, has to go.
I literally just ate that whole entire thing of cotton candy. Oh, it was so, so good. It was kind of like buttery and strawberry. So next up, we get some little stationery goodies. So, so cute. Look at this. We get a 12-pack of pencils. Ooh, why does it say crayons? These are definitely like lead pencils. And look at these adorable little pictures. Four different kinds, like little decorations.
Whoa, these are like perfect for attaching to like little Valentines and giving to your friends. These are awesome for that. Like, I love them. I like the silver. So nice. What are these? What are these, Bubble?
And I also found some little stickies. Stickies are so cute around Valentine's Day to put on your envelopes, your little Valentine's cards. Look at these. These are dinosaurs and dragons. So adorable. I've never, ever seen cuter little dinosaurs. Look at that thing. Look at the T-Rex. They're just too cute. And if you look closely, they have like little pieces of glitter. Ooh, there's 15.
There are like no dragons on here. What do you mean dragons? That is like a triceratops, okay? Triceratops, it's got three horns. We got the T-Rex, pterodactyl. That is like stegosaurus. I don't know what that is. And that is like a baby dino. So get your dino facts right and don't call them dragons.
And the last little sticky we got, look at this. These are adorable, and my favorite kind of stickers in the world are the scratch and sniffs. I couldn't believe they had them there. Look at these little sweet treats. We get cupcakes, little coney, milkshake. That's to smell them.
These are scratch and sniff. Like, seriously, we gotta try it. We gotta see if they smell like Bubble.
Ugh. Ooh, these are yummy. These smell so, so good. I thought they were gonna smell like chocolate, but they smell pretty much like strawberries. Like a super fruity scent. Here they are. Making me hungry. Look at those little chocolate covered cherries. Love that little cupcake. Delish. A donut.
Little donut like makes no sense. It smells like strawberry. It's like vanilla frosted. What is up with that? These are not realistic scented stickers, Bubble. They're just not. Like, I don't like them. And let's give the little Bubble teens a close-up of these pencils. Maybe they want to go to Dollar Tree and like buy them. They're so cute. We got silver with like a reddish eraser. That's so cute. We get like little purple and red cars. This one is puppies. Too cute for words. The final one looks like aliens. It's like little devil aliens. So cute. Oh, they're monsters. Monster Crush. Four different types of pencils. Can you beat that? Love them.
Well, there it is, my little stationery part. We got tons of stickers, lots of pencils. $3 for all of this. That is amazing.
Finally, the only thing I care about in this whole haul, squishies. Squishy, squishy, squishy. They look like balloonies. That's what they look like.
Oh yeah, and not only do they have all these other cute things, of course, they had some squishies over at the dollar store. I love these. I think I bought a couple other ones, but these are so, so cute and squished. Look at this little turtle. He's got these little things and all of these light up. This thing, I just realized, is broken. It's supposed to have three legs. It's only got two. Poor little guy. He's got blue eyes. And the final is my fave. Look at this little koala. So, so cute. It's fuzzy and stretchy.
Yeah, Bob, but look at the best part. Look at the best part. They, like, light up. Look at that thing. It's got a light-up belly and that little koala. And this little turtle looks like a ticking time bomb. This thing doesn't light up, though. Like, it's super weird and, like, defective.
Squish these all day. I know they don't have anything inside but air and that little light-up device. But they are crazy relaxing. Look at this. This thing is not too good. I like these more. They're super fluffy.
These ones are super fluffy, like they're filled with air. Ooh, this looks like a cupcake or something. This little koala is too much. Listen to the sound. Listen to the sound. You know what we're gonna do, Bub? I have to do it. I have to do it. I have to do it. Yeah. Squishy chopping in your Dollar Tree haul. What are you gonna do about it?
No! My poor little koala. What did I do? Look at this little cutie. I cannot take it. Oh well, it's sliced, but I slice it up some more. And it's got that really stretchy, kind of plasticky rubber. Love that. We got a light up device. Yes.
Junior Babbler. Backing you.
Sorry, little yellow alien man with only two legs, supposing to have three. I'm gonna chop your blue eye, that beautiful blue eye, off. Like, why do you have that? And your little chunky teeth. Your little chunky teeth and, like, your leg. Ew. What's in there? Like, metal?
Ooh, this little yellow guy has something in the leg. What is that? He's got this little plastic piece. It looks like a bone. He got a little squishy bone today.
Bone? Like, seriously? I've never seen a little squishy bone. Like, we gotta get more of those. Those little squishy bones are, like, fantastic. Look, it's like taking it from the leg. Yeah. Make a wish. Like a wishbone. Ha! Huh. Last but not least, little turtle, you didn't think you were getting away from us, did you? Not when you're on our chopping block. Look at that. Look at the hole in his neck. Like, too funny. It's got all of this, like, plasticky, gooey kind of rubber. Another light-up device. Making a collection of those things. Now we got a squishy buffet. Love it.
Ew, these things were cute. Now we got a squishy miss. Move over.
Wacky packages? Like with Ritz crackers? That is weird.
Next little treat up on the table. Got a few more things left. Now this is so weird. I have seen these almost every single time I've gone to the Dollar Tree and I never picked them up. They are called wacky packages. They're almost in like a baseball card pack. And there are stickers that are making fun of foods. We got Bottle Pop, it says Battle Pop, Ritz Crackers, Ditz Crackers. And instead of Mountain Dew, we get some Mountain Dude. So these are like little spoofs on, I guess, food and snacks. Check it out, these are cool. Ooh.
This is hysterical. Bubba, why didn't you get these sooner? They're hysterical. Look at that. Sea Germs, like Seagram's Ginger Ale. Sea Germs Ginger Algae. Look at that little green guy. Hysterical. Oh, look at this. Raid. Like, raid. Shrill on contact. Like, scream in a can for ants and roaches. I don't get it.
Oh, these are so funny. These are so cute to, like, put on your notebook and decorate. So we got these here. Ditz Crackers. They're not nuts. They are crackers. Supposed to be Ritz. Ooh, what is this? Log coffin. I guess it's supposed to be that log cabin syrup. Air stink ups. Oh, these are supposed to be those little Airwick fresheners. Ooh, gross.
Look at the last one. This is the best bubble. I love these. Hide, like Tide disappearing detergent. Got to get me some of that for real. I love that. I love these wacky packages. Like, I'm gonna put these on all of my diaries and, like, decorate. You're giving them to me.
I even noticed this on the back. They have these other little ads, like fake ads, supposed to be Miracle Whip. Miracle Weep. So hysterical. These things are so funny. Ooh, miniature maid. Like Minute Maid.
Miniature maid is like mini orange juice in a can. Get it right.
Final thing in this Dollar Tree haul. Oh, we had so many crazy things in here. Little squishy, some cards, some candy. We got Whack-A-Pack. Oh yeah.
Whack-A-Pack? Whack-A-Pack? A little surprise greeting? Like, what are these things? Ugh.
And if you're not familiar with Whack-A-Packs, they are the craziest little things. I think I had them for Christmas. I had them for Halloween. They come out for all the different seasons. I don't know. I can't describe what they are, but I'm going to show you.
Remember what these are? I seriously remember what these are. They're like self-magical inflating balloons. They come out for all the different holidays. Like, look at this one. Puppy love. This is just like a heart. Who cares? Ooh, I love the little monkey. And the final one, classic Valentine pattern. Watch what we're gonna do here. Look at this. Like, we're gonna hold it like this. How do we do it? I forgot.
Here goes. Let's do the Whack-A-Pack. Whack.
Bubble. What is going on here? This thing sounds like it is gonna blow. Like, is this gonna blow up your chopping block? What is going on?
It's going! It is self-inflating. These things are so crazy. I don't even know how they work, but it feels like an ice cube. They get super cold, and you can hear it. Just listen. Blowing up with air.
Hi-ya! 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 Whack-A-Pack! Whack-A-Pack! We are gonna blow up these balloons like pronto. The monkey doesn't work. What's up with that?
Four little Whack-A-Packs blowing up right now as we speak. Ooh, this one's a little light. The monkey one is going quick. Let's just chop it a little and see where it is. Woo!
So Like, you're telling me you're gonna cheat? You're, like, not gonna wait for it to jump out of this bag? You're just gonna cheat and cut it open like you always do? Chop everything? Okay. What was that?
That almost popped in my hand. Here it is. We got our first little monkey balloon, and this thing is still blowing up. I can hear it. Oh, it's the cutest thing ever. Check on our little heart. Ooh, this thing's gonna blow. This one really popped. Look at this thing. They are so cute. I think I like this one a little more. The monkey is not as bright. Got two more to check out. Ooh, these scare me, these things. They really pop. Ooh, it's not working. Oh, what's this? I think we got a dud.
You look better go back to Dollar Tree and get your refund for this one. Because if it was a dud, it didn't work. But this one is definitely working. Like, it's super blown up. It's gonna pop. It's gonna pop right in your face bubble. Watch this. Watch this. No. But it's cute.
There you go, my little bubble teenies. That is our final little thing in this haul. These little whack-a-packs. This one was definitely the best. It's got so much air. These other ones are still working. They're filling up. This one didn't. Love these things.
Bubble, like, we seriously have to have a Valentine's Day party today. We are, like, ready.
Ready, you guys? There it is, a Dollar Tree haul. It turned into like a Valentine's Day haul. So many cute things from Putty. We got all those little gift boxes. We got some balloonies and candy. And we are gonna have so many more fun videos coming up on the show. And if you wanna subscribe to our channel, just click this big yellow bubble with the bubblegum machine and subscribe. Have a great day, you guys. Bye.